Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to another episode of my River Guide French edition for Corsica. The Barchetta section is one often forgotten, but ideally located when coming from or going to the ferry in Bastia. The put-in is above the rail bridge upriver from Barchetta, and the put-out is at the parking bay along the road about 2 kilometers up from Casamozza. This section is more difficult than the previous one, especially at higher flows. This here is a minimal level of 1 meter 20 at Barchetta. The put-in is the put-out of the previous section, and it starts with some small rapids until you reach a man-made barrier over the whole river. At least at low flows, the backflow is not too strong and you can find a spot to pass through or portage on the left. The gorge is located on the left side just above the bridge in Barchetta and can be viewed from there. Below the bridge is one of the steepest cataracts that seem more intimidating with less water. Portaging on the right is possible. This is also a second option for the put-in. If the right-hand side creek brings enough water, you can use it to get down to the river proper, as all the land is private owned. What follows are some nice flows through rocky but open banks that remind me of the upper section of the Tavignano. When the village up ahead on the right hill comes nearer, you approach the weir. Well, there is a chute on the left, and local workers claim you can also shoot down the middle at low flows. We have always carried our kayaks around on the right side. At this weir, some of the water is taken out. The section that follows is changed compared to the first part. The shore is much more confined with small canyons in places. Due to the narrowness of some sections, it is also possible that some wood might be in there. The first difficult spot comes when a big boulder on the right creates a narrow gap. Afterwards, it opens up a bit and the railway line again crosses over. It continues in a similar fashion, making a first bend and finally coming to an abandoned power station on the right, where we get the water back. Then it goes into the second bend. On its end, when the road is again parallel to the road, there is a longer, steep cataract with either boulders at low level or holes with more water. The parking bay is more difficult to find on the road than on the river. From there, you can see the parked cars. When driving down to Casamozza, it is the second bay, or the bay when the road ascends again. It is quite a bit above the river and basically the last spot before river and road go their separate ways. You can find additional information down in the description. If you found this guide helpful, please consider leaving a like, and if you don't want to miss the next video, hit the subscribe button. Until then, goodbye!